Hi everybody, it's Tiffany from StuffParentsNeed.com. It's been a minute since I've done a video. I wanted to hop on today specifically to talk about Poshmark, and more specifically to talk about one method that I tried out recently for getting some inventory to sell on Poshmark and what that experience has been like. I'm talking about purchasing a ThredUp rescue box, specifically the shoe box. I have previously purchased a ThredUp rescue clothing box, and I would not recommend it. I didn't even make my money back on that. Boo hiss, don't do it. Go for it if you want a great deal on clothes for your own closet. No, do not do it if you need to make a profit and resell. Anyway, but shoes. Are the shoes different? It's scary to try because the shoe box is $250. But you get 50 pair of shoes. That's $5 per pair. If you go out sourcing for shoes, that's probably a reasonable price. Where I live, shoes are really marked up at thrift stores. $5 is actually kind of cheap for a pair of shoes. So I purchased this box a month ago. And I wanted to tell you where I'm at 1 month in with my $250 investment. So 50 pair of shoes, 2 pair I kept for myself. So now we're down to 48 pieces of inventory at a price of $240. It's only fair to take those other two out because they became for personal use. So $240 that we're looking to earn back. I've sold 11 pair within a month. At 2 pair, I straight up tossed because they were trash. And I'm pretty lenient on what that means. Like, I'm not that highbrow. Like, they were just like busted. So they had to go. And no, you don't get your money back on stuff like that. You get what you get. 5 pair. So I've sold 11, 2 I kept, 2 I tossed. I'm down to 35 pair that I still have in my inventory. And I have made a total of $240.15. That is money that has come back to me. So Poshmark's already been paid. So in other words, the gross was even greater than that, but I've taken away Poshmark's cut because obviously I don't get that back. So I have pretty well exactly paid myself back, and it did take a month. I mean, I sold a pair of shoes this morning before I did this video, and that pushed me over the edge. So, and I have 35 pair of shoes still to be sold. So that's pretty good. 5 of those pair of shoes, I will not be surprised if I never sell them and end up pulling them, or I don't even make my $5 back, or I make a dollar or something like that. So I have like no confidence in those 5 pair. I listed them, maybe I shouldn't have. That's where I'm at with those. But the rest I would estimate, there are a few outliers of ones where I think I will profit more than $35 on them. But the majority of them, I think I will make a profit of between about eight to 20, something like that. You know, it varies. So given that I have that many pair, I have 30 pair that I feel like, yeah, it'll probably be somewhere in there. So given all that, I would recommend the ThredUp rescue box for resellers. You cannot buy them, I guess you could. Like when you get them, it's mixed sizing. Like you don't know what you're gonna get. For me personally, in my box, I had a lot of size 6.5. I had quite a few size 9s and maybe even a 10 here and there, maybe 2 pair of 8s, 4 or 5 pair of 8.5s and a couple 7s. And that's how it worked out for me. So, I did have some high-end brands that have sold for a really nice profit. Here are the profits I made on what I've sold. I'm not going to tell you exactly what items I've sold because it's probably not that interesting. Let's just talk about money. These are my profit amounts. Profit for me is I have paid myself back. So I've paid myself the $5 and I've paid Poshmark. $15.60, $15, $19, $7, $9.40, $11.80, $30.20, $26.20, $15.90, $1.55, and $33.50. So, it's a for me, it was a bit of a chunk to invest, and it did take me a full month to recoup that money. But now I have a lot of inventory that every time it sells, it's just gonna be like, yay, money, because I'm all, I've paid myself back. So I am going to save up for another rescue box. I'd like to get at least probably 10 more pairs sold myself personally, just for space reasons, before I purchase another box. But I plan on it. I'd love to hear if you've ever purchased one. You know, every box is different. So, and I know what it's like to buy a stinker of a box, because I sure did when I bought a clothing rescue box. It was terrible for resale purposes. So if anybody's had a negative experience, you know, don't hesitate to comment and let us know kind of what your box looked like, or if you've had a similar one, or if you're thinking about it. I'll probably put a link below to my referral link in the event that you've never used ThredUp before. If you're a brand new customer and you use a referral link, I'm pretty sure you get $10 off your first purchase, and I get $10 for referring you, so everybody wins. I hope this has been helpful. Everybody have a great day. Bye.